What you're going to see is surveillance video, and this surveillance video is going to show inmates deliberately attempting to infect themselves with the COVID-19 virus. You see, that's a hot water dispenser there. And you can see the red circle. The hot water dispenser is for the ramen noodles, coffee, instant coffee. And they're gonna start passing the hot water bottle to each other. You see the handoff? And they're gonna be sharing swigs from the same bottle of water. Under normal circumstances, no one would do that anyway, to begin with, particularly when everyone has the same access to the water and to all the different supplies on their own individual. So no one shares this. But now they're sharing the hot water from the dispenser, the same bottle. As you can see, they're passing it around. It goes from person to person, and they take swigs from it. It's sad to think that someone deliberately tried to expose themselves to COVID-19. As a result of this behavior, from this particular module, 21 inmates tested positive for COVID-19 within a week of these videos being taken.